I was planning on doing a what I eat in a day video today because, okay, I it's not that I've been eating, this is a really awkward angle, it's not that I've been eating like shitty or anything, it's just I haven't been like eating substantially. Like yesterday all I had to eat was a pickle, spare slice, whatever you want to call it, one ice cream bar, one like small ice cream bowl, and a banana. And then today all I've eaten so far is a pickle, some grapes. Is that it? Ooh. And that's it. So I wanna do like a what I eat in a day video this week to like actually not get myself to eat like better or more substantially, but just like to just I don't know, just so that I can actually like make meals and will eat more than I have been, because obviously it's not enough to consume, like I should be eating more, and I'm like hungry, so I'm like there's no reason why I shouldn't be eating more. It's just hard when you're a vegetarian. There's only like two things you can eat in your house, but that's my choice. So I mean, and I'm not eating meat because I just can't get myself to eat meat and think about like the animals. I just can't do it. Okay. I'm about to. That's a thumbnail right there. That's a thumbnail.
Or I can see.
I've never used an oven. Did you hear that?
Yeah, it likes to speak.
Do you talk to? Are you an oven whisperer? Yeah. Leave my house right now. I don't fuck with that. Okay. Okay. But how do we? But how do we know when to? Oh, right, it'll say it's perfect. Okay. I don't make pizza, leave me alone. Okay, so we're making, you're gonna let me just vlog on my own?
I am.
I have a friend finally for the first time in weeks and she makes me vlog alone. Okay.
I'm here for support.
Yeah, you know, that's what you're literally here for.
Very encourage
you. That's literally.
Make that pizza. Sometimes I make like two pizzas a day. I'm not.
Well, we had another one of these, then I ate it, so now we have
to.
My mom ate it.
So, I made the pizza for you.
Well, it was like a family dinner, and then I just ate it with Ritz, so I mean.
I ate like a whole fucking
pizza. Okay, but these though, especially. Okay, the point. So we're making home lemon pizza. Not like I haven't been enjoying this for the past 1 minute and 30 seconds and not saying it.
We're making the pizza.
Like, I've literally been like doing this whole entire time for like a minute and a second and I haven't said anything about it. I don't know what I'm doing. I haven't used our oven yet.
You don't know what you're doing.
Well, I haven't used an oven since our old house because our oven broke. So this should be fun. Can you believe that God blessed us with this? How do you feel about the pizza, Mom?
Well, I'm not eating it.
Okay, well.
Good morning. It's like 10 a.m. This vlog is probably going to be pretty boring because I'm not really doing anything. But next week, I'm starting my job, which means I'm going to be in Chicago a bunch. So I'll have a bunch of footage then. I kind of just wanted to vlog the times that I have this week to talk about my eating habits just so I could, you know. I don't know. And document when I made the pizza for the first time in my house because my old oven in my old house was broke, so I haven't used an actual oven like on my own in like 8 years. So I wanted to document that. And I didn't even document this. I'm just like, I just woke up, can you tell? And tomorrow I have an EKG because apparently my heart rate is a lot, or really, yeah, I guess a lot. And so I might vlog that, but I'll be hanging out with my mom. We all know how she is, and she's driving, and I'm not paying attention to the road, which I get. So I don't know. But yeah, I'm gonna start my day. So
also, I haven't looked at any of the clips that I've taken so far. I need to drink water. But considering the fact that I know I did, make the clip about my eating habits when I had just woken up and like my medication was like really really strong, I think I should just like, you know, like maybe redo that clip just in case I don't like it when I go back and watch it over. So basically the issue is that it's not that I don't want to eat, it's not that I'm not letting myself eat, it's just the fact that since I'm vegetarian, my options aren't like lessened by any means, because there's still so many options for vegetarians to get like all the like everything that they do need. It's just that we don't constantly have those things in stock in my house, so I just have less to eat in my house. And up until now, I didn't have a job, so I couldn't. The people under me are fighting, so if that can be heard, my apologies. I just didn't have the like money to like buy more of that. So basically, I'm planning on doing more what I eat in a day, just to like, I guess, have to be like even more so of a reason to like make actual like pasta dishes and like eggs and toast and stuff like that, because like I'm used to just like eating a microwave meal and like that's about it, like, do you know what I mean? So that's what I meant by that. And then yeah, so this vlog is just be like me talking about that like I just did. Maybe when I do it tomorrow, the EKG for my heart rate, okay. And me showing the pizza that I ate. It's gonna be a really boring vlog, but I know next week's vlog is gonna be more exciting because I'm gonna be starting my job and I'm gonna be in Chicago much more, because I only work in Chicago because it's in only major cities. And I just confirmed with my middle, with one, I can't speak English, with one of my middle school best friends that I'm gonna go visit her soon, and she lives in New York. So that'll be fun. And then I'm also planning on going to LA within the next couple months just to visit and like get really ready to be moving. So that's also gonna be really fun. So I have a lot of things planned for like the next couple of months. And so this will just be a one boring vlog before the fun stuff hits. So yeah, okay, it is 10:19. I have to shower, I have to find things to do. How are you feeling today, Mom? Oh yeah, I forgot that we don't vlog in the car.
Really, I have to focus really hard because I'm...
There she is. Can't wait to see if I have any heart issues. Should be a great time.
Any other doctor that needs to see the results?
I think that's all she put on there, right?
Yep.
How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm fantastic. I didn't have to take off any clothes and there was no blood.
Oh, you didn't?
Nope.
Oh, what?
Well, I had to take off my hoodie.
Yeah.
But like, there was, but like, I was prepared for the absolute worst, so. Isn't the fun desk?
We're going to registration, so.
Wasn't the fun desk the place that we went to when we went to get my blood test? Uh-huh. So the blood test, so the fun desk would be like way on
that. No, I'm sorry. We're going to registration.
Yeah. So that's just.
Yeah.
Right.
Just following the line.
Yeah.
This is registration. Serenity game.